It's Sergeant Chris Graham, G-R-A-H-A-M, the city of Port Hueneme.
And what happened here tonight?
At about 1:30 this evening, my partner and I were en route to a party call. As we were traveling westbound on Channel Island Boulevard, I saw a pedestrian female in the middle of the roadway on Channel Island Boulevard at Patterson Road. I began to slow down and use my spotlight. And as I did, my partner, who was following me, was looking to the right at the shopping center. And as he turned back, my brake lights were already on and I was coming to a stop for the pedestrian when he locked up his brakes and just rear-ended me.
And what happened to the pedestrian when, after everything settled down? She just disappeared, right?
After the collision, she got out of the roadway, walked up on the sidewalk, and just walked past us.
Just, which was one of those things. And the officer that rear-ended you, minor injuries?
Minor injuries. He was treated at the scene by paramedics and by fire personnel from the Oxnard Fire Department. He did not sustain any big injuries. He'll return to work, no problem.
Alrighty. And do you have anything else to add at this time?
No.
One last time, first last name, and how you spell it?
Sergeant Chris Graham, G-R-A-H-A-M.
Alrighty. Thank you.